How about Matt Zuccarello finishing a hit on Adam Larson there? Is that payback for Erickson Eck, or did he not like something Larson had just done?
Faber tries to fight through a check. Kaprizov deflects it ahead. Rossi with it up high. Rossi fires. They score! Kaprizov on the deflection, and Minnesota's back in front.
Well, that looked like Kaprizov wasn't going to be denied. That is his 10th shot attempt. But it's the back pressure that makes this goal for the Wild. Seattle couldn't get out of their own zone. This group was running around. Quick regroups. And Kaprizov, who sets Rossi up high in the slot, he finds a shot. Gives a tippable shot to the net.